नमस्ते, मैं ऐश्वर्य वर्णन 70 ईयर्स का ईयर्स हूँ। मैं केरला से आया हूँ। मेरे को जो प्रोस्टेट का प्रॉब्लम था, मीन्स उसका कारण, मीन्स प्रोस्टेट मीन्स जो यूरिन पास करने के लिए थोड़ा सा तकलीफ था, जो हमारे गांव का डॉक्टर को मिला था, उसने PSA टेस्ट करने के लिए बोले थे। जो PSA टेस्ट किया तो कुछ जो चाहिए था उससे भी ज़्यादा, थोड़े से काउंट ज़्यादा था उसका। वैसे डॉक्टर ने बोला थोड़ा अपना बायोप्सी करेंगे करके। जो मैंने बायोप्सी किया तो उसका रिपोर्ट आ गया थोड़ा प्रोस्टेट कैंसर का स्टार्टिंग है। तो उसने डॉक्टर बोला था जो ऐसे ऑपरेशन करना पड़ेगा। तो मेरा सनील और डॉक्टर मुंबई में रहता हूँ, तो उसको मैं बता दिया ऐसे ऐसे ऐसा प्रॉब्लम है। तो लोग बोले यहाँ आ जाइए। तो वो लोग बुलाया मुंबई में आके मैंने न्यू मुंबई बेलापुर अपोलो हॉस्पिटल में आके डॉक्टर अश्विन दामनकर सबको मिला है। तो उसने सब दूसरा भी ज़्यादा टेस्ट करने के लिए बोला, सब टेस्ट वगैरह किया। तो उसने बताया था ऐसे ऐसे ही रिमूव करना पड़ेगा। ठीक है, हम लोग भी वेटिंग हो गया। उसके बाद अक्टूबर 17 तारीख को इधर एडमिट हो गया। बाकी टेस्टिंग सब करने का बाद मीन्स मैं तो रेडी हूँ। तो 17 तारीख को एडमिट हो गया, 18 तारीख मॉर्निंग में ऑपरेशन हो गया। ऑपरेशन किया था, रोबोटिक ऑपरेशन था, रोबोटिक सर्जरी। तो उसका मेन डॉक्टर था अश्विन सुनील दामनकर अपोलो हॉस्पिटल न्यू मुंबई बेलापुर न्यू मुंबई। तो उसके बाद मेरे को 22 तारीख को डिस्चार्ज हो गया। घर में जाके मैंने रेस्ट किया, सब कुछ नॉर्मल चले थे। उसके बाद मैं डॉक्टर को मिलने के लिए फॉलोअप के लिए आ गया। आने का उसने बताया था ऐसा ऐसा है एक्सरसाइज करने का, कम से कम 2-3 महीने थोड़ा कुछ प्रॉब्लम देगा इन फ्यूचर, आपको कम से कम 10-15 साल एकदम अच्छा रहेंगे, कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं आएगा। तो सब हम लोग ने ये सब बिल्डिंग हो गया, सब कर दिया। और बाद में सबको मिलने के लिए अंदर स्टेन डाले थे, वो निकालने के लिए आज का डेट बताओ तो 6/11/2021। तो अभी सब स्टेन भी निकाल दिया। अभी मैं और स्टेन निकालने के बाद और अच्छा हो गया, एकदम परफेक्ट, थोड़ा से हेल्थी मेरे को फीलिंग हो रही। और मैं अभी ये सबको और हॉस्पिटल वाले को सब क्या क्या करूँ क्या बोलूँ, मेरे को भी कुछ मालूम नहीं है। वो लोग को आगे भी भगवान ने सबको ऐसा सब कुछ करने के लिए शक्ति दो करते हुए प्रार्थना है। और हम तो अभी 2-4 दिन में निकल जाएंगे मेरा केरला में, और सब बुलाएगा तब आके फॉलो करते रहेगा। सबको नमस्कार, धन्यवाद।
हाय, माय सेल्फ सुदीप प्रवाणी, आई एम बेसिकली फ्रॉम मुंबई, दैट इज डोंबिवली। एज यू नो, वी जस्ट मिस्टर आयसा गिव हिज बाइट मींस इंटरव्यू टाइम। He is my father-in-law. He is from Kerala. Okay, so today we are going to speak on the surgery which we recently concluded for Mr. Isaac. It is a post-treat cancer surgery. So to begin with, in the year of 2020, in the month of October, when they had come to Mumbai as a part of the annual health checkup, it's one of the part which annually they do the health checkup. At that time, came to our notice that his post-treat is showing some enlargement in terms of the grams getting weighted, etc. Post which he said that he wants to go back to Kerala and he wants to do the treatment further there. And that's how he happened to go back to his hometown, that's Kerala, and he met one of the doctors over there. And that doctor suggested a PSA test. And that's how the PSA came. At that time, the PSA awareness was not there with me. He happened to call me and tell me that the PSA is going like a 9.5, 9.6. But as a layman, I was not understanding what exactly is the PSA stands for. This is, I'm talking precisely in the month of December 2020. But due to Corona and lockdown coming between during the month of April, the things got in a delayed manner. But later, post that, during that interval, he always used to complain of his urinary problem in terms of, means whenever he feels that he cannot hold it, he has to immediately search for a washroom and has to empty his bladder. That was, he cannot hold a urine for long. That was his problem. So again, in the month of somewhere in June, July, August, I think, he went for another repeat with of a PSA with from the same doctor consultation in Kerala. At that time, we found that the PSA has gone nearby 10 minutes. And the earlier PSA, which was done in December 2020, and in the month of July, August 2021, the PSA has gone nearby. That's how, again, he informed me. Then I thought there's something going wrong in that. I did some research, and that's how I came to know that PSA is a dangerous thing. If it is going up, so it's giving us symptoms of a cancer. And that's why when a doctor in Kerala suggested, as your PSA is going up, we need to do a biopsy. And he was called in the month of somewhere in the month of July or August to hospital, and he was a sample was taken for the biopsy, and the biopsy report came, and he immediately shared the biopsy report with me over WhatsApp, and that's how I happened to speak to some of my friend who is into the medical field. He immediately suggested me to go and see an oncology, a surgical oncology. Attention is required in this matter as it is a starting stage of cancer. As soon as you hear the word called as cancer, everyone gets worried, everyone gets tension. And the same happened with us also, because we thought, what is this and everything. We got jiffy. But luckily, after doing a lot of research, I came across Apollo Hospital in Navi Mumbai, Dr. Ashwin Kamankar. Through some feedbacks, reviews, mechanism, I came to know about this success stories. And that's how I happened to approach Dr. Kamankar. Initially, it was me and my wife who had come and met him, along with all the set of reports, whatever he has done in Kerala, right from biopsy to PET scan to MRI, everything we got, and the PSA, everything. We came and we saw him. The appointment was barely for 15 to 20 minutes, but I still remember. It converted into a 2 to 2.5 hours like a proper discussion from his side. The doctor was so kind, courteous. He made us explain what is post-trit and what it's all about. He gave us a bifurcation between the both, because in the cancer, there is a chemotherapy, radiation. There are a lot of things we hear in the market. He gave us a proper differentiation. What is a surgical will do? What is a radiation? What is it? What is it? So he gave us a proper, clean and open picture in front of us, so that the patient or its relative is aware what is the correct methodology you should approach for it. So I really appreciate that thought, because spending like a 2 hours, a person who does not know anything A to Z about the cancer, he made us aware that this is how, and not to worry, this will get it. And he checked all the other parameters. Then that's how he suggested that you can take a call. But looking at his the gesture or the confidence which he gives, we decided that we will go with the surgery rather than with the radiation methodology, because surgery, and that too, Apollo Navi Mumbai has an advanced system called as a robotic, which he mentioned me, but I was not aware of the robotic. Then I went home and I did my research on the Google internet about the robotic. I saw some videos in the YouTube. And that gave me more confidence, because robotic is just like a minimal access. By just puncturing your stomach, the gland is getting removed. Otherwise, in the olden days, if this surgery would have been done in Kerala, we checked, probably a few hospitals might have a robotic, but majority of the doctor would have gone for a cut. The pelvis would have a deep cut would require. But then the healing period would have been taken an issue. Those challenges was there. But he gave us in confidence that robotic surgery will help us. And trust me, the robotic it's a very good way. It's one of the advanced in the healthcare industry, and people should go for it. The healing period is very quick. The patient is within a 2 to 3 days is coming back to them, start coming to normalcy. No need of any stitching, no need of any staples or anything. That is how the robotic is. So robotic is one of the best, I should say. Instead of going to the old methodology or the old school of surgery, which used to have during 1970s or 80s. Okay. So obviously, it goes without saying, the whole staff of Apollo Hospital, Navi Mumbai, be it a medical staff or the support staff, are really very good, kind, generous. They take care of the patient well. They understand the patient's feeling, and they try to toned down according to the patient's requirement. Especially my special thanks to Dr. Ashwin Tamankar, the way he gave us the confidence in terms of, I have not seen a doctor who is in personal touch with the patient's relative, informing about all the means the process, procedures of the medical, keeping us posted. He, at times, if I forget, I can see doctor giving me a call. That is something I'm very much appreciating. That is something very much supportive. I have gone through, as we are from Bombay, we have been visiting many other hospitals, big super special multi-speciality, but I have not seen a doctor like him. So this is a really great, people should come ahead to take a corrective steps whenever you are facing any urinary challenges or anything related to uro-related challenges. See, if you take a corrective steps, a timely steps, the things can be taken care. There is nothing to worry. Nothing to worry, nothing to worry. And this hospital take care of the patients very coolly. And during this, especially in the COVID time, the protocols whichever they have maintained is really great. So no need of any thinking of the safety purpose or any such issues. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Mr. Isaac and Mr. Pramanik for keeping faith in us. So I sincerely appreciate you coming all the way from Kerala and Dombivli to get operated in our place. So again, this video is more for educational purposes. We should or to create more awareness amongst people. So most important thing which we learned out of this is prostate is a common cancer. It's a second most common cancer in men. So it's not a very rare cancer at all. And possibly I should say every man beyond the age of 50 years should be undergoing this screening test, which is called as PSA test, that helps us to detect the cancer in an early stage. Early stage, needless to say, that early stage detection is going to be productive towards acute cure or long-term control of a cancer. And obviously the robotic surgery helps us to have a rapid recovery for the patient, a fairly painless recovery. Patient generally gets discharged within 72 hours or 48 to 72 hours after the surgery. Patient is walking on his own on the very next day of the procedure. Patient is started on the diet on the next day. So robotic surgery gives us extra advantage than the conventional approach for these high-end surgeries. And prostate cancer is one of the common cancers which is generally dealt with the robotic systems for an operative purpose. So most important thing which we learned today is prostate is a common cancer, and a PSA screening starting from all the guidelines from the Western countries, European and American guidelines, would recommend this particular test along with an examination by an expert starting from the age of 50 years. For not only those who have urinary symptoms, but all men should undergo these particular tests, whether they have urinary symptoms or not, once a year starting from the age of 50 years. I would like to thank Mr. Isaac for keeping faith in us, and I wish him the best for his prostate cancer and in general long-term health. Thank you so much.